Hey guys, Awesome Sheep Guru here, and welcome to Lego Star Wars Imperial Troop Transport 75078. And this is a Lego review. Yes, I'm branching off into the world of Lego. So, first this is the box. As you can see there, you have Lego Star Wars and pretty cool pose. This is the top of the box. That's the minifigures you get, 4 stormtroopers. And here is just the features. So you have, you can stick your guns in there, you have missiles, you have a little bit that comes out, and whoops! Again, this is my first video, so don't complain. And you have the row of minifigures there. So, the actual build. This is the Imperial Troop Transport. As you can see, and the figures fit in there just like that. As you can see, and you can open the sides. And this goes there. That goes there. As you can see, I made it symmetrical because I'm weird. So, that's the lineup of minifigures we get. And those are the faces you get. So you basically get 2 types of faces. And these helmets, I must say, they're pretty nice. They're nicely molded and nicely painted. And they have all the same back print as this one. And yeah, that's cool. So I can remove them, because as you can see, this is the transport. At the front you have simulated guns, they don't shoot or anything. I have windows, because the real version of this is quite a bit bigger. I'll have you look at that while I get the thing that I can show you the real version of it. It's in this book somewhere, but as you can see, you can fold down the sides. You have the missiles on top. And, you know, it's nice, honestly. I do like it quite a lot. The front, yeah, there's windows, because the thing in the cartoon is big enough to, like, sit a stormtrooper in the front, as you can see here. Up here. That. It's in a book. Wait, maybe I'll just lift up the phone. As you can see there, that is what it's supposed to do look like, and that is what it looks like in Lego. And as you can see, you've got missiles on top, you got some grill here, and basically you can remove these. These are just stud shooters, so as you'd imagine, they fire just like that. And you can take out this. This has some extra ammo in it. It has 4 pieces in it. The back is nice, I like that. Yeah, as a set, I think it's quite a good set. And definitely recommend it for Star Wars fans, especially those of Star Wars Rebels, because, you know, it is a Star Wars Rebels set. And I would recommend getting a few of these and using the parts to make a more accurate one of this. And so you have more stormtroopers. Like, get 3 of them would be, in Australian dollars, would be, not very good at math, like $60. And you'd get, like, 12 stormtroopers. This is the instructions, not very thick, easy to follow. You know, takes you through the building. And of course I have the normal thing at the back, and not too many parts in that, but that's good. I don't really care how many parts it has. And yeah, just quickly, I didn't show you this, but this is what they look like holding their little gun. So yes, this has been Awesome Sheep Guru, and I will see you next time. Ow. Also, this is a stand that I made for the phone, and it just, as you can see there, just pops in there.